What is cheating by personation? It is given in 416, section 416 of IPC. It provides that whoever cheats by knowing, by pretending to be some other person or substituting one person by another, means he knows that he is pretending to be some other person or substituting one person for the another, or knowingly represents that he or any other person is a person other than he or such other person, then is said to be cheating by personation. Means pretending to be another person or substituting another person in the place of another person, that is known as cheating by personation. It is given in section 416 of IPC. And punishment is for 3 years or a fine or a both, that is given in 419 of IPC. Ingredients are that the accused cheated the complainant. Accused has cheated the complainant. He has pretended to be some other person, or he has represented himself to be another person. Cheating by personation.